An undercover cop has infiltrated the Alliance. Each round sees a new undercover cop, secretly chosen at random. He must stop the heist and prevent any criminals from escaping while acting like a member of the gang. The plan is tight and bulletproof. Get the $4 million and get the hell out again in 4 minutes. You compete to end the 3 rounds with the most cash. I know you're a bunch of greedy bastards. So there is a reward to the one who kills anybody who starts getting greedy. But be careful. Some bloody undercover cop has infiltrated our outfit. The undercover cop will not become a traitor when killing criminals. But he must wait until the crime has been committed. I hope you get the bloody idea. Trust no one and stay sharp. Do not turn your back to anyone at any time. And if you find a rat, kill him. I'll pay you well for it.